in the belly and I can't breathe. My mother handed me a tissue to blow my nose, but instead I blew away my culture.
I imagine even ideas must sleep sometimes. Race, for instance.
My tongue on the bee, pushing the word back to her. I'm black and I'm an artist. I'm a guy who draws pictures. I mean, the ultimate freedom is that, isn't it? To define oneself as a human being.
I think a lot of times, even when you look at film and television, work starts as books and then grows out from there because you can take more risk with books. And particularly for people of color in this country who don't have a majority who's going to show up for a high expense art form, it's a particularly powerful form of storytelling.
The International District was normally quite peaceful, aside from occasional gang violence by rival tongs, or by enlisted men who wandered in and staggered out drunk and ripe for trouble. Plus, any officers seeing an Asian kid on the street during school hours would usually pick him up as well.
There are people here, I'm not talking about people in the audience, I'm talking about authors that come here and, you know, we're moved to tears because we feel like we're finally... We're not alone. We're home, you know?
There's a tradition there, you know, and a tradition not just for black people, but for people of color in the States. This is where we go to create our truth.
What am I saying? I'm on Team Black. And I can see in the slight relaxing that he's willing to accept my self-definition, at least tentatively, pending further investigation. I am a racial optical illusion. I am as visually duplicitous as the illustration of the young beauty. I'm sorry, I'm looking at all you other optical illusions in this movie. You tell me that I broke up in here, I'll kill you. One more time. I am as visually duplicitous.